Darling, I love you. And then we'll suddenly know why. century when romance was in bloom, and Louis the 15th wasn't just a sofa in a room.
A simple little country girl who knew a thing or two got very, very chummy with His Majesty King Louis.
The people disapproved of her in no uncertain tone.
Still, they'd agree that Madame D was a power behind the throne.
Behind her back, they'd call her names.
On that, we will not tarry.
But to her face, with elegant grace, they said,
Madame du Barry.
Madame, Madame, they said,
still don't love a lovely girl, there's something you should see. The calendar that we present for 1943.
pleasure trip and navigate my way.
Lulu, we're strong for you, and so should coffee too.
To delight you coffee drinkers, we have sugar-coated sinkers, and if you guys want to dunk 'em, dunk away.
Lulu, of you, Lulu, we dream the whole day through when it's cold and dreary.
Lulu, your Lulu is true Lulu to you.
And we are Lulu and wish we had a hot cup of coffee. It's a Lulu, that's a true Lulu, always dream Lulu.
Wish I had the proper clothing. around the big white house. Thank you, Columbus. You came through for America. Gave us a big opportunity to have Mickey Rooney and Mickey Mouse. Thanks a lot for the things we share. Peanuts, popcorn, and Fred Astaire. Thanks a heap for the Boston Bean. And thanks 130 million for the B-19. Thanks, thank you, Columbus. Thanks so much for America. Thanks for the freedom to wake and sing. Let love. Thanks, Christopher. Thanks, Mr. Burr. Everything. Thanks to you. Thanks to you. Thanks to you. We're grateful to you.
It's a privilege and a pleasure to present you with this treasure. This bottle of wine of the vintage of 1902, from us to you.
Thank you for the feathers, and thank you for the fuss. But who is us?
Us is you, period, S, period.
Period!
Us is the multitude and the myriad.
Period!
Us is the crowd out there and everywhere. The reason for all this hullabaloo, hip hip tonight.
You're going to meet the folks who built the ship tonight.
Come on and shake the hand of the guy who laid the key. Press the flesh of the guy who swung the crane.
What a crane!
Let's have a 21-gun salute for this handsome galoo.
Who built the bow? And now let's bring the big gun bell for the fellow.
Who fastens our propeller?
According to G, for the thriller.
He's a killer.
Jim Collins D, for the rigger.
Rig, rig, rig.
Now let's ride and give it for the guy who rivets the ribbon.
Yeah.